Amen. Hi guys.
Hello, 大家好。
Good to see you.
看到你们真好。
Merry Christmas.
圣诞节快乐。
Where's my present, David? On the way, yeah. Oh, better don't anyhow say. But so good to be back here. So good to be back here.
Oh, 回到这里真好。
Okay, let's turn to your Bible.
然后我们翻到我们的圣经。
Let's turn to the book of John.
翻到约翰福音。
Chapter 15, verse 16.
十五章第十六节
Amen. John chapter 15 verse 16.
第十五章第十六节
So the Bible says this, You did not choose me, but I chose you.
不是你们拣选了我，是我拣选了你们。
Okay, one more time.
再读一次 不是你们拣选了我，是我拣选了你们。
This is a very amazing verse, alright?
这节经文是一个很棒的经文。
So these are the words of Jesus.
这就是耶稣所说的话。
He says that I choose you.
耶稣说我选择了你
Not you choose me.
不是你选了我
So when I was 7 years old
所以当我在七岁的时候
I nearly died
我差不多就要接近死亡
Bad life, right?
非常不好的过去
Family messy
家庭很混乱
Nearly died
差不多甚至要死
So I went to sec one
然后来到中一
I did my PSLE
我考我的这个小六会考
Yeah, I got it all mixed up
我那时候搞乱了
I thought PSLE the highest your point the better you'll get
那时候我以为说你拿越多分呢就是越好
O level the lowest the point the better PSLE the lowest the point you are clever right
我以为那时候小六会考分数越少呢是越聪明的
right and O level the highest point no the lowest pointIs you are clever. I got it all mixed up, right?
总之那时候我把这两个的考试弄乱就对了啦。
All right, so basically now I'm also confused.
所以到今天我还是很乱。
Yeah, but I found that my results were so good. I got like 162.
我发现我的成绩非常好，1162.
Anybody got the same PSLE result as me?
有人跟我考的一样吗？
Oh, you better than me, right? Wow, you're so clever. Ah.And then they post me to a school.
所以他们把我就是派到一个学校。
The school is so good.
非常好的学校。
They have like three express class.
他们有三个快捷班。
And seven normal class.
然后七个普通班。
So normal people like me, we go to normal stream.
所以像我这样子普通的人呢，我就去到普通班。
Express things too much already.
快捷班的人想太多。
So I was there. I was placed in the first normal class.
所以我把我放在第一个这个
So we have a few strict kids in my class, all right?
所以我们当中有几个这些街头的小朋友。
小朋友 ，all right? So I say to myself, at home already so sad.
对，我想说，我想说，在家里已经这么伤心了。
Right? In school, I don't want to be bullied, all right?
所以在家这么悲哀，所以我去到学校，我不要再被欺负。
So I join a gang.
所以我要参加这个一个四会党。
So this gang is like 小 gang, you know 小 gang.
所以我就一个四会党叫这个疯子。
All right, and it's like when you want to beat someone, 40 people turn up.
所以那时候就是如果你要打一个人呢，40个人全部会一起出现。
Right, just to beat one guy.
就是要揍一个人。
And when police come, everybody disappear.
然后当警察来的时候，每个人都逃跑。
Right, so I mixed with them, was bad. I pick up smoking.
我跟他们混在一起，然后我开始抽烟。
I pick up a lot of bad stuff, things that I'm not even proud of.
很多东西我就开始学坏，一些东西我甚至不想再感到羞耻的。
All because I don't have a family back at home. I was looking for friends.
在家里没有个很好的家庭，所以我在外面想要找朋友。
So next year,
所以过了一年
，Guess what?
发生，你猜发生什么事
？Do you think I got promoted？
你认为说我有升级吗
？Wow, very good at your church. Another church say I repeat step one. All right, so I got promoted, but I was placed in the last class.
我虽然升级了，但是我是这最后一班。
So in the last class, they have like a more hardcore people who repeat students, right？
在最后班里面有更加坏的孩子
They're supposed to be sec 3, sec 4, but they are still in sec 2, alright?
他们本来应该是升到第三年级、第四年级，但是他们都留级了。
So, is it still the same? Sec 1, sec 2, you wear short pants. Sec 3, sec 4, you wear long pants. Is it still the same? Still the same, right?
现在的系统都是一样，对，穿短的裤子。
Yeah, you want to know why?
你要知道为什么吗？
Because all these guys who are like sec 3, supposed to be sec 3, right?
那些中山应该
Their hormones are growing.
他们好像
so imagine their leg hair, massive leg hair, wearing short pants. It's like they look like gorilla, right, in my class. Right, so I was in class, I mixed with them.
所以我在那边跟他们混在一起。
Much more hardcore gang, right?
更糟糕的这些的学生。
So they taught me even more bad stuff. I started this sniffing.
我甚至开始就是吸这个强力胶。
So I will go to a mama shop beside my school, right?
我去到学校周围的这个杂货店。
I go to say, Mama.
我跟他说
I want, racist. Alright. I said, I want to buy glue.
我要买这个万能胶。
Very cheap, $1 only.
一块钱的这个。
And he was saying, why you want to buy glue?
我为什么要买？
I said, I want to do a project.
我要做这个功课的。
So he sold it to me.
所以他卖给我。
And I took a few plastic bags. You know, last time drinks, you use plastic bags, right?
那时候我就用那个这个纸袋呢。
And I went to the blocks near my school and sniffed glue together with my friend.
在附近呢，跟我的这些朋友一起在吸这个强力胶。
Right, and I got very high.
然后我那时候感到很兴奋。
So my life turned from bad to worse.
那时候呢，我的生命呢，从一个已经非常糟糕的到一个更糟糕的地步。
Right, I steal a lot of stuff.
我偷了很多东西。
I steal bicycle.
我偷脚车。
Steal a lot of stuff was bad.
做很多不好的事。
And when I was in sec 3.
然后我来到中三的时候。
I came to a point where I say to myself,
我来到一个地步，我告诉自己说，
There's no purpose in life.
在生命是没有意义的。
My mom, my family is all messed up.
我的家人呢，都一片混乱。
I can't study.
我不能够读书，我不会读书。
I can't see the future right in front of my eyes.
我看不见我的未来。
And I contemplated suicide.
我甚至想有这个自杀的念头。
So I was so depressed.
我很这个是忧郁。
I went to the highest block just next beside my school.
我在我学校隔壁的一个最高的一层楼。
And I when I went up,
当我上到上面的时候
，when I looked down,
我看下去的时候
，that was the day I found out.
在那一天我发现了
，I'm afraid of heights.
我有惧高症
，so I didn't die.
所以我没有死。
Alright, but my life was so messed up. I said I need to do something big in school. Alright,
所以我发现我的生命非常的糟糕。我要成就一些伟大的事。
And I hated my discipline master.
我很痛恨我的这个训导主任。
Anybody love your discipline master?
你们有谁喜欢你的训导主任吗
？Alright, so I really hate my discipline master.
我很讨厌他。
So I gathered a few of my friends.
我找了一些朋友。
We took a screwdriver.
拿这个螺丝钉。
We went to search for his most expensive Mercedes Benz, very old.
去找他的这个最贵的马赛蒂的车。
And we scratch,
刮他的车。
We punched four of his tires.
然后刺破他的轮胎。
And guess what?
你猜发生什么事
？We got caught.
我被抓到。
Right, and we were so happy.
我们却很开心。
Because during those days when you did something very foolish and very bad.
因为在那时候你做一个非常坏的事。
You have public caning.
你有在众人面前被鞭打。
Any no now no more public caning, right?
现在没有，对不对
？Right. So I was so happy. I was standing on stage.
所以那时候我很骄傲的站在台上。
My discipline master was so angry.
我的训导主任非常的
生气。Because I just whacked his car, right?
因为我刚刚弄坏他的车，对不对
？And but during those days, I was so clever.
但是那时候我非常的聪明。
I wear about 20 underwears.
我穿了20件内裤在我里面。
And they never check.
他们没有去检
查。So my discipline master was so angry. He walled up my bag.
他非常的生气，他扁了我的屁股。
And I will stand on stage.
我站在那个台上。
And I will smile.
我在那边笑。
In front of the whole school.
在全部人的面前。
That was how arrogant I was.
那时候我就是这么的嚣张。
Right, from bad to worse.
从坏到更糟糕。
And when I was in sec 4.
然后来到中四。
Right, I like to dye my hair.
我喜欢就是染我的头发。
Same thing, red, green, yellow, blue, orange, what color you want, also have.
很多什么时候颜色都染过。
Right, I so during school holidays,
就在学校假期的时候。
I like yellow.
我喜欢黄色。
Right, I like to go fire disco. You know fire disco? You don't know lah. Maybe David knows. Oh, right. And so I was during June holidays, my hair was the perfect blondie because I want to be ang mo, right?
所以在六月的这个假期的时候呢，我要把头发染到金黄色，好像外国人一样。
So I dyed my hair bright yellow,
是一个非常亮的金黄色。
Brighter than yours, alright?
比他的还黄。
Your hairstyle better than me. My hairstyle center parting.
那时候我的这个发型是开中间线的这个。
Right, my fringe so long, alright?
然后我又。
If I can put in my mouth from my hair, means I'm very sucky.
这发根呢可以放到我的嘴巴。
My fashion statement very cool, alright?
我的这个潮流的宣言呢。
You just go and Google 80s fashion Singapore.
你去可以去这个 Google 去找这个八十年代的这个潮流
V neck，
这是 V 领的
tight fitting，
紧身的。
You can see your fat，
可以看见你的肥肉的。
I wear bright yellow jeans，
我穿黄色的这个
Versace jeans 啊，
这个牛仔裤。
I say Versace jeans 啊，
是名牌的。
Yeah， I go to Pasar Malam buy fake one，
是去夜市买的。
Right， I wear a bright yellow belt，
一个黄色的腰带。
Huge what they call it, the belt, buckle. Right, so young people often ask me, Pastor, your buckle look like what? Can you explain?
他说你的这个腰带前面这个扣是怎么样的？
I say you watch WWE. Yeah.
我问他说你看这个摔跤的这个节目吗？
Right, if you never watch, never mind, you watch Power Ranger, that kind of belt.
不要紧，你看这个
huge.
八人界也是，大概你会知道会是怎么样的。
Right, so I wear, and that's my life. So one day, my friend called me up.
有一天呢，我的朋友打电话给我
，Sunday early morning，
在礼拜天的一大早
，and say hey you want to come to church with me or not？
他说，哎，你要去跟我去教会吗
？And I was so angry. 7 o'clock in the morning, asked me to go to church.
生气，一大早七点叫我去教会。
I started to curse him whatever bad words I know in my mind. I started to curse.
我开始在我的心里面一直骂他。
And then he was hearing, and then he said something that really changed my perspective of church.
好，他在听的里面呢，他说了。一些东西改变了我的想法。
And he says this.
他说
，Andrew，
他说 Andrew，
in church，
在教会里面
，there are a lot of 漂亮的小妹妹 ，pretty girls， all right？ And the moment I heard 漂亮的小妹妹 ，I woke up。
我当时听到这句话的时候
，Can meet you where？
快点醒，
不走 interchange，
在哪里见面
？I'll go and meet you。
乌洛的这个这个那边总站。
So I put my Sunday best。
所以我去找他，然后我穿了我最好看的
yellow there。
一样的，刚才所说的这个服装。
So I went to church with him.
然后就去到跟他一起去到教会。
So on the bus, I was like criticizing him. I said, "Hey, you Christians are the greatest hypocrites." Amen.
那在路上的时候，我就跟他说，你是最虚，基督徒是最虚伪的，对不对？
对吗？ Hey, your church is very good. I go to another church. One of the girls shout, "Amen." Yeah, scary. And then what happened was I started to mock him. I started to say, you know, wow, this is some of my friend, gang friends. They say they're Christian. They did things far worse than me. I say you guys are hypocrites. Blah 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 blah.
所以我就讥笑他，因为当中我有很多的朋友呢，那些混混呢都是基督徒，但是却做比我更坏的事情。所以我一直讲他。
So he was like, you know, Loon. He was like, wow.
他就是你们一直忍。
And so we reached the church.
然后我们都一起到了教会。
My first church.
我的第一个教会
，Constant Community Church，
就是这个房角石教会。
And sure enough, there were many pretty girls。
所以在那时候的确有很多美女。
I started to build, they want very chill, your friend.
开始在瞄，哇，这个是你
的
朋友吗？
哦，哇 ，I want her phone number. Can you help me?
哦，我要她的电话吗
？But my friend was very cool. He just asked me to shut up.
我的朋友很冷静的跟我说，你安静就好。
So there was a huge band like what you see just now, right playing.
那时候一样的，好像我们刚才唱诗歌这样有就是乐队的。
So this guy was playing with electric guitar, was very cool, you know, like concert, macam concert, you know.
有一个人他玩电吉他，哇，很酷的样子。
I told my friend, I said, you bring me to church or you bring me to concert.
我跟我朋友说，你带我去教会还是带我去这个夜总会
？And suddenly, right, as they were singing the slower songs,
突然间他们在唱这个慢节奏的敬拜的歌的时候
，I kid you not, I heard an audible voice.
然后我在那时候就听到一个可以听到的一个
telling me that someday I'm going to be like the man on stage，
告诉我说有一天呢我会好像那个人
I've never been to church in my whole life。
你要知道我从来没有去过教会。
I don't even know what he was doing。
我根本都不知道他在那时候那个人在做什么。
So I turned to my friend, I say sing。
所以我问他，问我的朋友
sing and
sing
abing say sing。
我说 sing 啊。
I say I heard a voice telling me I'm going to be like that man。
我跟他说我听到一个声音说我以后会将成为那个人。
I'm going to be the nextKaraoke King，
我会成为下一个唱卡拉 OK 的王子。
Right, got music 啦 ，got picture 啦 ，got words 啦。啊，都是 sing karaoke 吗？
有音乐啦，字幕啦。
And my friend was so angry. You can see his ears become very red.
我的朋友非常生气，看到他的耳朵都变红。
And guess what? He gave me an elbow. 啪！
他撞我一下，他打了我一下。
This is the first. That was the first time I was hurt in church.
在那时候，我在教会第一次受伤，就是那时候。
Alright, and worship going on. Then my pastor came up. My pastor was preaching.
那时候牧师就来到台上，他讲道。
You know my pastor. My pastor very fiery. Every time stand on his feet, shout. You know, and whole time I don't know what he was talking about.
But at the last moment, right?
我的牧师在台上呢，每次分享的时候都很激动，然后讲到很多我都听不懂。但来到最后一个时刻的时候
，He says this: If any one of you, if your life is messed up,
他说到，如果你们当中有任何人，你的生命糟透了
，You need Jesus.
你需要耶稣。
And by the count of three, if you want to receive Jesus as your Lord and Savior,
我说到三的时候，如果你需要接受，你要接受耶稣的话
，He's going to come to help you.
他会来帮助你。
Right, I want you to raise up your hands.
然后你举起你的手。
Right, to acknowledge that you need Jesus.
承认说你要需要耶稣。
So I was laughing.
那时我在心里在笑。
And he says, every eye is closed, every head bow.
他就说每个人闭起眼睛，低下你的头。
I say, you think I'm stupid?
你觉得我就心想你问我是笨的吗
？I'm going to open my eyes big.
我会要开我眼睛大大的。
And see who responds to you.
看有谁回应你。
And he said, three, one, two, three.
他数三二一。
Guess what? Nobody responds.
那时候。的确没有人会。
I love. I say, well, this pastor very sad.
我就在那笑说啊，这个牧师一定很伤心。
And he still don't want to give up. He keep shouting, one more time. I know you need Jesus.
再来一次，我知道你们需要耶稣的。
Count by three. Lift up your hands.
数到三，你举起你的手。
As he was saying that, as he was counting,
当他在数的时候
，on my far left,
在我左边远远的
，got one 阿伯，
有一个 uncle.
He fell asleep.
他睡着了。
And he was snoring.
他还打呼。
I say this pastor very sad.
我说啊，这个牧师一定
很伤心。This whole church also very sad.
他的教会全部都很伤心。
Everybody is sleeping.
因为每个人正在睡觉。
And when he count to three, nobody respond.
然后他数到三的时候，没有人一个人回应。
I started laughing.
我开始大笑。
And then third time, he still doesn't want to give up.
啊，第三次的时候，他还是不放弃。
So I know someone here, you really need to receive Jesus as your Lord and Savior.
他说他知道今天有人在我们当中需要耶稣。
So as he was saying,
所以当他在说的时候
I look at him.
我看着他
，very sad.
非常伤心。
I look at the church.
我看到那个教会。
Lucky said.
更加悲哀。
Then I look at my friend.
我看到我朋友。
阿星。He was standing there.
他站在那边。
Praying.
在祷告。
Shandai, Olio.
讲方言。
Alright, and he says, God save Andrew. God save Andrew.
他说，哦，上帝啊，来拯救 Andrew.
And he started to cry.
他开始流泪。
He 流白塞。
他哭。
I started to cry. And I see the pastor said.
我看到那牧师很悲哀。
I see the church sad.
我看到那个教会很悲哀。
I look at my friend also very sad.
我看到我朋友也是很悲哀。
He cried.
他流泪。
Suddenly,
突然间
，compassion came into my heart.
一个怜悯的心来到我里面。
So when Pastor says three, who wants to receive Jesus?
牧师说谁要接受耶稣？三。
Guess who? Me la. I raise my hand.
你猜谁？就是我。然后我举起我的手。
Clap 吧 ，clap. When people get saved, you have to clap.
掌声鼓励一下。
Then the pastor says, I see your hand.
Yes. 然后牧师说，我看见你的手。
I say, of course lah.
当然啦。
Here yellow. 10 kilometer away, you can see me already.
全身都黄黄亮亮的。
He says, come to the front. We want to pray for you.
他说，来到前面，我要
为你祷告。So I walked down. Everybody was clapping.
我就走到前面去，
每个人拍手。And I feel like a superstar.
我感觉我好像巨星一样。
And then he says, you know what? This is the best day of your life.
他就说，今天是你最快乐、最棒的一天。
You're gonna pray this prayer. It will change your life.
你要做这个祷告，会改变你的生命。
Because God is going to come into your heart.
因为上帝会来到你的生命里面。
And I kid you not, I was standing there. I was thinking to myself.
我站在那边，我心在想。
You know, wow, my life really mess up.
哇，我的生命真的是糟透了。
And maybe this Ang Mo Sim can help me.
这个可能这个外国的神的神呢，洋人的神可以救我。
You see, I always think that Jesus is from the United States of America.
因为我一直以为那耶稣是从美国来的。
Yeah, then I realized I was wrong, alright.
因为我发现是错的。
Alright, and I said, okay, I give my life to Jesus. So he prayed for me, my pastor.
所以我把我生命交给耶稣，然后。
Shandai, Olio.
那时候牧师为我祷告。
And I kid you not, the moment when he laid hands on me, something just changed.
在那个时候，他把手按在我身上祷告的时候，有这东西发生在我身
上。It's like the burden I have all these years in my life.
就好像我这几年所背负的重担。
Was lifted.
突然间被提走。
For the first time, I feel happy, alright?
在那时候被释放，然后感觉到非常的喜乐在里面。
I was not sniffing glue, but I was very happy. It's like this burden just came out of me.
我虽然没有在那时候没有吸强力胶，但是我却感到很快乐。
And I pray, I say, God, if you will.
然后跟神祷告说，神，如果你是真的。
When I go back home, my parents will kiss and make up.
我回到家的话，我会看到我的父母和好。
Yeah, I'm sick of my family.
因为我真的很痛恨我的家人。
So I went out.
所以我
of the church.
离开的这个教会
I look at the sky
我望着天
The sky is bluer
那个天蓝了一些
The grass is greener
那地那草呢好像绿了一些
Reach home
到了家
My neighbor dog start to love me again
我的隔壁邻居的狗也好像喜欢我
But when I open the door,
当我开门的时候，家门的时候
，Guess what？
猜什么事情
？Two gorillas still fight. All right，
两个人就在吵架
了。And I say, ah, forget it.
我说啊，算了吧。
But I tell you, you see, you must understand this thing. Once you are saved by the grace of God，
你要了解当神的恩典拯救了你的时候。
When you receive Jesus as your Lord and Savior，
当你接受耶稣呢，成为你个人的救
主的时候 you know ，Your lives will be changed.
你的生命一定会被改变。
Amen. All the believers, Christians says, Amen. Right? Your life got to change.
你的生命一定会被改变。
And my life changed. All right.
我的生命得到改变。
My life was changed. And so what happened was I began to attend church even more.
然后我就开始一直去到教会参加聚会。
And God really changed my life.
上帝真的改变了我的生命。
And what happened was a lot of people came along to help me in my walk with God.
然后那时候呢，就很多人来到帮助我。
And I realized I found a community of people.
然后我发现到呢，有这个一个社群一群人呢，帮助可以帮助我。
That really loves me.
真的很爱我。
That really care for me.
真的很关心我。
And one of my tuition teacher.
我有其中一个的这个补习老师。
Right, came, was giving me tuition one day, right?
他有一天给我这个上补习课。
And he began to say, you know, Andrew, your life used to be in a mess.
他跟我说，哎 ，Andrew， 你过去你的生命非常的糟糕。
But you see, remember not the day when you decided that you want to follow Jesus Christ.
你记得吗？那一天你当你决定要跟随耶稣的时候。
And he says that's the day when you decided to make the right choice.
就是那一天呢，你决定要做一个对的决定。
The right choice in your life.
就是你生命当中。对的决定
right, the kind of life that you want to live in.
就是那一种不一样的生命是你要去得到的。
And I say, yes, you're right.
对，我说是的。
And I say, but sometimes I feel so discouraged, you know, sins, the bad things I've done in the past.
但是我却有时候常常呢，想到我过去所做的不好的事。
And he gave me a verse.
他给我一节经文。
Second Corinthians chapter 5 verse 17.
哥林多后书五章十七节。
He says that therefore, if anyone is in Christ,
若有人在基督里。
He is a new creation.
他就是新造的人
right? The old has passed away.
旧事已过
right? Behold, the new has come.
凡事都被凡事都成为新的。
I say Jesus has given you a new life.
耶稣给了你。
You see, my friends, your past does not dictate your future.
你知道吗？你的过去呢，不会决定你的未来。
You see, the past does not dictate who you are.
你过去呢不会决定你现在的你。
It doesn't matter when you begin to receive Jesus as your personal Lord and Savior.
这一切都 不用去在意，因为当你接受耶稣基督成为个人的救主的时候
，Your lives will change.
你的生命一定会得到改变。
For the good,
会更好。
See, my mom saw a change in my life.
我的妈妈看见我生命的改变。
She was shocked.
She was shocked. 非常的惊讶。
Because I went back home, I started to clean the house.
因为我一到家，我开始帮忙就是打理家里。
I cleaned the room.
打理房间
right, it's like the greatest miracle they ever seen, right?
对他来说就是一个非常大的
So she got freaked out, she called my auntie.
她吓了一跳，然后她打给我的阿姨。
这个不是我的孩子，这个不是我的孩子。
This is not my son.
她打理家，她扫地，她抹地，她洗碗。
He cleaned the house.
I think you stick to Chinese, lah.
Yes, please.
And then, see, your lives will be changed. People will see it.
所以当生命改变的时候呢，别人是会看得到的。
Right, so one day I was in Challenger, right? Challenger.
有一天我在这个
computer
Challenger,
shop,
这个卖电脑的东。
I want to buy modem, right?
我要买这个 modem.
So there's this shelves and everything.
有这个就是放那个 modem 的。
And I took out one of these big modem.
然后拿出一个很大的一个 modem.
And lo and behold, guess who I saw?
你知道吗？我那时候看到谁
？I saw my discipline master.
我看见我的训导主任。
Haven't died yet.
还没有死。
Right. And he looked at me. Our eyes met.
我们眼对眼看见
like,
看着彼此。
It's like love at first sight.
就好像一见钟情一样。
And I look at him. He look at me.
我看着他，他看着我。
It's like freeze a few seconds.
然后时间停顿了几秒。
Then I started the ball rolling. I said, "Okay, hashtag awkward. Okay, what should I do?"
我开始很尴尬的。跟他开始聊
I say, sir
他说老师
Remember me or not?
你记得我吗
And he says, of course, I remember you
当然啦肯定记得你
Very sarcastic, right? Of course, I remember you You're the one who messed up my car
就是你把我车弄坏
So I was like, okay, la, you win, you know Then I was like, okay,
okay.
Then he said, okay, so what are you doing?
他就是问到我现在在做什么
After so long, what are you doing now?
过了这么久 Andrew, 你到底在做什么
And I say, you know what, sir,
I'm a pastor.
我跟他说，老师你知道吗？现在我是一个传道人。
And he was like,
他愣了在那边。
Really for like 10 seconds, he's like you count that one, two.
他在那边愣了差不多至少十秒。
More than 10 seconds.And I felt awkward, I don't know what to say.
他说我感到很尴尬，不知道要讲什么。
And then suddenly, after that, he just turned away and walked off.
然后他就转过身就走开了。
Because he can't believe that my life has changed so much.
因为他不敢相信说我的生命竟然改变了这
么多。He can't believe I'm a pastor, right?
他完全不敢相信说我已经成为一个传道
人。Right, so you must understand, this discipline master really hates me last time.
你要知道，在那时候呢，这一个训导主任非常痛恨我。
The last day of school, right? I still remember.
在学校的最后一天，
you say,
我还记得。
Because my result was so bad, right?
因为那时候我的成绩非常的糟糕。
He said, you are a piece of junk.
他跟我说你是废物。
And you will go to jail.
你会坐牢。
Wow, he said that, you know, in front of my friends. You go to jail.
前面人竟然说这样的话。
This teacher said that I'm going to jail.
这个老师告诉我说我会去坐牢。
And guess what?
你猜。
He's right.
他说的对。
I went to jail.
我真的去了监牢。
But for the good reason.
是为了一个好的缘故。
I went to jail to preach the gospel of Christ.
我去到监狱里面来分享福音。
I went to RTC, I went to boys home, I went to the jail, I went to the chapel to share about what God has done in my life.
我需要这些感化院啊。
You see, the thing sometimes people want to say bad things to you, right?
来分享信息。
You know,
但是会有很多人来跟你说这些负面的话。
The Bible says this: the word of that comes out from mouth can be like a double-edged sword. It can either kill you or give you life.
圣经话说到呢，我们口里所说的呢，会造就你，或者会毁掉你的生命。
Right, so he cursed me, said I'll go to jail.
那老师他诅咒我说我去监牢。
But you see, because of Jesus Christ,
但是因着耶稣
，He turned the curse around.
耶稣基督转变了我的生命
，and make it for the good.
转变了这个诅咒成为美好的。
So I went there, I preached the gospel of Jesus Christ.
所以我去到当中呢，来分享美好的见证。
And one day, one of this guy came up to me.
然后有当中有一个人就来到
after the chapel service, right?
在这个聚会过呢，他就来见我。
And he came up to me, he shouted my pet name, you know.
他来的时候，他呼叫我的名字。
He said, 阿雄。
他说阿雄。
爸爸不 ，Do you remember me?
你记得我吗？
I said, yeah, you look familiar. Oh, you are my gangster head.
说你很熟悉。
白大壮，你知道？
哦，你就是我那时候的这个头，那个示威党的头。
And I blurted out something very stupid. I said, oh, how's life?
然后我跟他说，你过得怎么样
？I don't know what to do. How's life? They say, you see, I'm here. Life's not good, lah.
然后他说，你看到我在这边，当然是过得不好。
Then he says, wow, I cannot believe it, man. You are a pastor now. Your life's really changed.
他说我真的不敢相信你现在已经成为一个传道人。哇，你生命完全的改变。
And how do you do it?
你怎么做到的？
So I turned to him. I say, you know what? That's what the Bible says in John 15.
然后我就跟他说，就是在这个约翰福音15章。
I say, it's God who chose me.
是上帝选选了我。
Not I chose him.
不是我来选选上帝。
Right, he chose me so that he can change my life around.
是上帝拣选了我来转化我的生命
so that I can tell you that he really loves you too.
所以我才能来告诉你说
I said I don't believe in coincidence.
我跟他说我不相信这都是就是意外巧合
I mean of all places I see you see me, you know.
在这么多地方当时去在这里我们遇见
And I share Christ with him.
我跟他分享基督
And at the end of the day, guess what? He received Jesus as his Lord and Savior, right?
最后他接受了耶稣基督成为他个人生命的救主
All right, he's still in jail because he did a very bad stuff.
他做了一些不好的事
But I heard from my friends, alright.
但是我从我朋友听到
That he's in jail.
他在监狱里面
So full of the Holy Spirit, his life's really changed.
他生命里面充满圣灵，然后得到改变
And he's leading cell group.
他在那边带领小组
Cell group in the prison cells.
在监狱里面带领小组
Alright. See, God can change your life. God can change my life.
上帝可以改变你的生命，也可以改变我的生命
God can choose you.
上帝拣选
He wants to choose you.
他要拣选你，要选你。
Amen. Can I invite you to stand?